It is so grand. Was so grand. It would have been a paradise for all.
Alexandria Hypatia. Remember how the Lord Regent wielded one of these, bureaucratic weasel.
That sounded like broken glass.
Here.
gotten something under my fingernails. Are you a patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. But she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? A patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just, I used to do such good work and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me. Something is terribly wrong. But I can't put my finger on it. I wonder what she would say about this. So much blood. So much meat.
You did well finding Anton Sokolov, my friend. The old man is with Kirin Jindosh, who is prying him apart. Digging out all his secrets. Adding Sokolov's knowledge.
Are you so damn timid? You little mouse.
Sokolov would admire these.
A disease of the memory, perhaps. A common affliction for the gifted.
Make haste. And make this one messy. Give the newspaper something to write about and give the people a
reward. Take hold of your tongue and... between his toes. Now there's an idea. And
so many places I wanted to visit with you.
Must see reason. There's so much I could do here. Like when Atomir first opened. Coming back to the Institute after my trip hasn't relaxed me as I thought it would. My sleep is disturbed.
I sure hope he's...
Odd times, hard.
That's your last mistake! Damn you! Mercy! Take it! I've been fighting scum like you since I put on the uniform. Someone is asking for trouble over there. Damn! Bad move! You don't stand a chance anyway!
What?
I'll get it next
Probably
time.
Too late now.
Should I trust someone who hides their face?
Help me! Someone! Anyone! Help!
Guards!
Thank you.
Enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.